All right, so let's jump back in and see how we can do tonight. Depending on how things go, I might switch it up a bit later. I've actually started replaying Celeste, so maybe a bit later we'll jump into a bit of Celeste instead. But we'll see. Thank you. It's a bit loud in my headphones. Come at my bros. Yeah, I just really need to kind of like learn how to dodge better in this game. It's probably my biggest downfall in the game at the minute. But early game, I mean, we're pretty set early game. I don't have any problems with like doing this. I think like luring the zombie over with his jetpack and using the jetpack to get rid of the liquor is the best way. And then luring that other zombie out the way is the next thing to do. So yeah, I think the strategy we've got early game is good. It's what happens after the early game where we start to struggle a bit. I've got a different solution though for the sewers. Alright, let this guy over here. So last night I was saving a defensive item for the embryo. I have a different solution for that tonight. I found out since that the embryo is pretty weak against the spark shot. So I kind of want to use the spark shot to get rid of that guy instead. So let's see how that goes, that approach. And the zombie grabbed me as well. Crap. Okay. Unfortunately. So, next up, we'll be getting another herb. We're going to have to take a green herb here. We'll get the spark shot. I think I'm still going to take the grenade here. Crap. All right, let's see how this strategy goes. Run. Okay. So now that gives me the grenade to play with later. Which is good. Although, it doesn't free up an inventory slot, does it? Okay, I need to remember what's on this. I need to remember what's on here. Plant zombie is still going to be there, isn't he? That now. So be it. Oh my God. Me. Alright, it's gonna take that. Poison though. Poison, so one bit more poison ain't gonna matter. Oh, these guys are relentless though. It's like I cannot take them down. I got like one shot left. We almost made it again, though. That's the last corridor. Getting to that last bit though, that's the tough bit, because you literally have I literally have nothing left. I mean, saving that grenade while I'm right at the end might work, but it's just getting all the way to the end without having to use it, which is the thing. Calling that dude the Nock zombie from now on. That's what I would look like if I was a zombie, I think. Right. Seems like the sensible thing to do. Okay. I think we've got that bit down, which is good. Still tempted to see that what's in that guy's backpack, but right, I'm gonna have to drop that. I want to pick up the grenade. Take the heal because I need to pick up the magnum. Okay, so oh shit, I'm using the wrong fucking gun. Well, crap. Yeah, that was not good. Oh my god, now I don't want to use a grenade! This is probably the best shape we've been in. Oh my God. We did it. We did it. G to the G. We got the G accessory and the sheep accessory. Oh, geez. At least in the remake, Kendo suffers a different fate from the original. Gotta get that G. All right, so now we can take a look at the next one, which is Runaway. And I guess this is... I guess we're gonna play as the mayor's daughter, perhaps? Let's see. Here is a tale of future that never was, of a night that never dawned. I'll take you to meet your special someone. Catherine Warren simply believed Iron's words. He was a gentleman and the chief of police, after all, not to mention a good friend and of her father, the mayor. However, after he'd lured her to the orphanage, he let the mask slip. Do you know, I think you may become my greatest work. She fell into despair as she heard the words. But fate was on her side. She took the jail cell key from her would-be killer and made up her mind. I have to go. I have to go. I have to rescue my love, Ben. Oh, geez. So, okay. So, I guess as Catherine then, we've got to get back to the police station and get to Ben. All right. But I assume this is, got a limited knife. I assume that this is, this will be sort of not canon with the main story. Do you recall the white specimens discussed in last month's report? The researchers have named them paleheads. These specimens have undergone a special mutation. Unlike normal specimens, they have the ability to regenerate. It would be difficult to stop these specimens with weak weapons. To stop a palehead, you must use higher powered weaponry that can damage it faster than it can regenerate. My team is currently searching for a way to reliably reproduce paleheads. Therefore, I would like to request that double the number of subjects are sent to our lab next month. This is the price we must pay to secure a brighter future.
Oh,
Was I meant to... Oh, jeez. Was I meant to pick up something from Irons? That sells a flame for our boys and girls. Fuel or hype? I'm gonna take the high powered rounds, I think. Disgusting. How did he get... How on earth did he manage to push his way, like, in front of me? That's, I call hacks. I'm sorry. He's hacking. You heard it here first. Yeah, we're dead. Alright, so... we need to take out the backpack guys in each area, because I think the backpack guys are where you get the keys from. So... we need to keep that in mind. Also, I didn't see the machine here before. Oh my god. I thought I could get around him. Alas, I was wrong. Still alive. It's good. We're all good. All right, so of course, there's always one left that you don't get to see. Meant to get through here. So gotta kill the guy to get the key first as well. I don't know, maybe I need to take a grenade or something. I was weaving around. He shouldn't have got me. What do I do here, though? So, run. Around here, I think. Goodness, I can't take a hit. So probably gonna die if I take a hit. We made it further, though. We made it further. Progress has been made. God's sake. Man, why is backpack guy such a douchebag? Yeah, I'm going for the backpack. Okay, this runs better already. Still got our healing item. Need some high power bullets here though. Give me a chance to heal. Thank you. Keep on running. So close. Of course. Had to be a douchebag about it, didn't you? So at least we know now that there's like three of those guys in the parking lot here. We were so close. Some liquors in the basketball court, though, that the... Excuse me, that the brutal things. Or at least we can get out to here without taking damage. So take the flash. Do you know what? I'm going to drop the knife. It doesn't matter. I can't take anything in here anyway. Not good. Needed that. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay, we made it work. Oh my god, where did you come from? You made me fucking jump. Jeez. No idea where that guy came from. But crap. I wasn't expecting him from behind. Alright, gotta take them. Okay. Right, let's burn these creeps this time. Alright, almost there. It's going to be behind here though. There's gotta be a backpack guy somewhere, surely. Oh my god, this is brutal. To be fair, I knew this bit was going to be absolutely horrendous. I think we did it though. Whew. We made it to bed! Yay! We did it. So yeah, the ghost survivor stories are obviously they're not canon to the main story, because obviously Ben gets killed by Mr. X, and I dare say that the mayor's daughter, we know her fate. She's dead on the table in the orphanage. Cool. So that just leaves the Forgotten Soldier, which I think is like another hunk mission. And gotta love these accessories. That that's just creepy as hell. One more to go. But this is the hardest one. Here's a tale of a future that never was, of a night that never dawned. The objective to recover the G-Virus, his first USS mission, should have been simple, but everything changed in the hail of gunfire. William Birkin mutated into the bioweapon G and wiped out the unit that gunned him down. But one soldier narrowly escaped and headed deep into Nest to fulfill his mission. Once he secured the sample, however, he heard a voice echoing through the facility. Self-destruct sequence initiated. There's not much time left. The forgotten soldier, Ghost, his final mission has just begun. Alright. Oh, so he saw it all happen and he went to go and grab the sample. Alright, many of the Nest security team were infected with the virus that leaked out among the infected members. Some were wearing bulletproof anti-personnel gear, also known as A-gear. A-gear is hard during pre-detection gunfire. It was designed for use in subduing out-of-control situations. Great, so... so basically, we've got a shedload of things to get rid of here, who are all wearing bulletproof armor. Fantastic. Wait a minute, did I see that right? Did that frickin' liquor? Oh, I've got the ladder, haven't I? That liquor looked like it had some frickin' bulletproof armor on it. Okay. Hand grenade, seriously. I don't want a freaking hand grenade. Alright, so I think... I get the impression that a lot of this is going to be kind of like... One, as soon as you've used the weapon, you're going to pretty much dump it. I get the impression. Did I just get turned around? I think I did. I just wanted to see what he got in his backpack, man. Why? Oh why? Oh why have they got bulletproof armor on, man? All right. All right, so. We're up to here. Have nothing though. Nothing at all. There's a thing here though. We're so close to the cable car as well. Subsonics, what's going on, my man? Thank you very much for the raid. Lassie, what's going on? What's going on? Well, we finished the kendo mission. Banks, thank you very much for the host. Appreciate it. So yeah, we finished the kendo mission. You've just missed us finish out the Mayor's Daughter mission. And now we're on the final one. And, yeah, this is, I've got nothing. We're going to die here because I've got no health. I got nothing at all. The plant guy is just going to freaking absolutely murder us. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Alright, I'm going to grab myself a alcoholic beverage to see us through this. But yeah, this one is brutal. So, we thought the previous ones were brutal. This one, there is like zombies with freaking armor on. It's just crazy. Let me grab a beer. I will be right back. So the first aid spray in the vending machine banks, is that the only heal that you can get? That's the only heal there is. I tell you what this reminds me of, Subs. This reminds me of the, you know, that mod you had installed that time, and you was just in the lab, and there was like a shit ton of everything everywhere, and you had to sort of fight your way back through. That is what this reminds me of. I'm also sort of guessing, Banks, with this, is it's more of a case that literally as soon as you've used your weapon, just dump it, because there seems to be like not a lot of ammo around at all. I don't think it's worth like taking pistol ammo or anything. Alright. Pistol? Use pistol? Okay. Maybe I'll keep the pistol in. All right, here we go. Yeah, I did grab the magnum on my way through. But yes, I've already discovered that one. No, get off. I want to check his bag. Oh my god. Okay. I'm not going to make anything just yet. If you've got any advice, then please do chip in, guys. Is it better to keep the is it better to keep the powder for to make grenades? Okay, so if that's the case, let's close your eyes and hope for the best. Subs logic, best logic. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Magnum is yellow and this, right? Oh no, Magnum's two yellows. I haven't got a shotgun. Trying to hold off for as long as I can using the F8, but so there's that guy. There's that zombie in with the liquor, and I don't know if it's worth trying to get in his backpack. Got to take the heal here. Okay. So, man, how did he? Liquor can't come in there? Okay. Will the other zombie walk towards me if I stay in there? Okay. So, what do we do here? I need a submachine gun. So, we'll take the lightning hawk. Okay, you just stay in there and kill the liquor. Alright, well, I'll remember that for the next run, because I'm sure there's going to be another run after this. Okay. Oh. You got any tips for, like, dodging zombies better in this? Because I feel like my biggest problem in this game is like trying to dodge the freaking zombies. I'm just absolutely rubbish at doing it. All right, so let's make a grenade. If you get the first one down, you should be able to drift through the rest in that lower level. Okay, good to know. See, the rest just makes handgun, doesn't it? So I don't really think it's worth taking anything else. I have to use that now because right here. Yeah, I was just about to say, I bet that one behind him has got off as well, hasn't he? Good point. I haven't equipped my grenade. Good point. Alright, well, we're in a lot better position up to this point than we were previously. I'll take the Magnum rounds, of course. Okay. I'm going to make a grenade. And what does combining the white with the normal do? Will that help me at all? Will that give me acid? So that won't help. All right. Is that grenade gonna go off or what? Jeez, thank you. Oh, and he still got me. Ah, the plant things, man. So where did the yeah, they're like insta-kill. It's just the amount of times I got like right to the end yesterday of get like to right to the end of the kendo bit. And then there's one where the plug puzzle is. And I think it must have got me at least twice last night. It's just like insta-kill, man. Even on full health. So where was the pistol? I don't remember where the 9mm was. What did I take instead of the 9mm, I wonder? Oh, I turned so I couldn't stab him. That's where the health is, jeez. Yeah, I don't think I'll be taking that. I don't think I can get through without the health. So dramatic. I don't think personally for myself, I'm not confident enough at like dodging round zombies. So I gotta take the health in my opinion. Oh, it's over. No, it's not over yet. Get the fucking bag, zombie! Oh my god.
Rip.
Would you always take the Magnum? I mean, I don't know. Shotgun would help for like trying to kneecap, although the problem is I've found with like kneecapping, I'm not consistent enough at shooting them in the knee and making sure that they go down, so it's gotta be the Magnum. Oh, piss. Grenade, so I didn't save the white powder this time. Oh crap. Batman's gonna grab him as well, isn't he? Nope. Okay. Supplies are low. I love looking at that, like, reactor, like, blowing up. So cool. Well, not really sure what the play is here. Yeah, I beat that relatively quickly, to be fair. I'll lure these round here if I can. There's one more. Interesting. Alright, we're gonna go. Alright, so, combine that with that, and that where, I'll take that out, combine that with that, gives me two hand grenades. Fucking Mr. X, no! You troll! You absolute troll! Oh, Mr. X. Once you pass the desk, he comes out. Does the door shut behind me? And of course, there's three freaking doors to wait to open as well, isn't there? So as soon as I go through that door shuts. Okay. So, if I get there again, excuse me, I think try and pick out them soldiers first. Because I think dodging Mr. X will be relatively easy while we wait for the door to open. Oh, jeez. Right. I had such a good run, though, like over that bridge. That was like... I, like, had the second grenade. Expecting to... Once you get in that room, you have you'll have three soldiers that get up. Guy with the backpack won't get up until you go to the door. Okay. Alright, I'm going to take this guy head on. Okay. Oh, didn't dodge around him properly. We got away with it, but we've lost the defensive item. Extra goodies. Let's try that again. It's like they know, man. The game's got cheats. The game reads my auto aim. Can I have a refund, please? Alright, I've managed to dodge that guy, so. Positive. I swear down, those zombies are in different positions than they were every other time I've run through this room. That's what we've got to do. That's where we've got to play it. Right, so what's coming up next? Next is another dodge, isn't it? No, I don't want to use a grenade. Damn it. Full clip, 5 magnums. So we get a few more magnum shots here. I think try and do what I did before, which was draw those guys over here. Only make one grenade though this time. That was probably the wrong place to use it as well. Magnum shots though. Gotta run. Oh man.
We're right there. That was the exit.
Oh jeez. Alright, we're close. We're close. We are getting close. I'm trying to caution. Is it just zombies there or is there any like plants or anything on the stairs? If I hadn't have like missed that magnum shot against that other, there's a G Gene Monster on the Stairs. Crap. Excuse me. All right, I got to conserve more ammo. I've got to try and conserve more ammo. I'm going to have a quick bathroom break. I'll be about 2 minutes. Be right back. I didn't go to the guy with the backpack that time for the simple fact that I had no ammo left at all. I depleted everything. Or else I maybe would have tried to go and take him on. Can I get to that guy there with the back? Did you say that he doesn't come out though until you walk past the desk? So does that mean he's not active until Mr. X is active? This guy every time. Backpack's almost way gone. I think I've got to possibly not make the submachine gun ammo so early, because I think now I've lost my chance to make the grenade up here. When I shoot the first zombie, let the second zombie stumble into the wall. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't know, I feel like this game, the Magnum is very underpowered. Or if you hit a zombie has it seems to have iframes for a ridiculous amount of times. Backsups. You see what you watch, six bullets here. Won't be enough to frickin' take him down. You kidding me? Where's your backpack gone, man? Look at him trolling. I see him. I see him trolling and hating. So shoot the first one, let the second one stumble into the wall. Ah. Thank you, Banks. Lifesaver. Okay. Discard that. Take the large one. Oh, I hit left mouse. Oh, you... That room is terrible. I had a good run through the first half and then just got absolutely trolled in the second. Hey, I actually did something with the knife. Check me out. I think when I use the knife, I'm just like literally getting too close. I just wasted far too many bullets at that point. How much still alive? Seriously. At every other point in the run so far, I'd have been like dead like 3 bites ago. But the one time I'm trying to get killed, Kane's like, nope, he's staying alive. That's stupid. Attention, self-destruct sequence. he's going to troll me because he's not going to go down. Alright, not sure how I dodged that guy, but I'll take it. Is there a way to dodge past that first armored zombie without having to shoot him? Can I like bait him into like lunging for me and run past him in a way at all? No, okay. That's not the answer I wanted, thanks. At least that strat's working. Get down. Well, this ain't gonna go well, is it? Oh my goodness. Well, at least I saved my shot against the plant zombie. But we're not in a good way here. Jeez. And we'll get some more Magnum here, but... I have 6 bullets and a grenade. Alright. I think the run's over, but... Can he really only throw it that far? That is pathetic. Well. I honestly thought I'd be able to like toss a grenade further than that. That was just absolutely disgusting. Does Mr. X come out here or not? No. Well. If only I had a grenade, man. One grenade and we'd have like done this. I take it the embryo goes back up the stairs as well. That sucks. Yo, Snipes! With the raid. What's going on, my man? How was your stream? Hope it was well. Sir Richard, thank you very much for the follow. Very much appreciated. Ow! Oh, jeez. Well, we hung it out for as long as we could. What's going on, Cerberone? We're getting there, though. We managed to kind of... Maybe if I was on caution there, I could have, like, got up... Would that have been a one-hit kill, Banks? Or if I was on caution there, would I have been able to... get back up and run past him. I don't think taking out the zombies in the reception areas is going to poison me. I don't think taking out the zombies in the reception area is too big a deal, because as Mr. X tries to like barge his way through, he'll just smash the zombies out of the way anyway. So, yo, Springbok, what's going on? Welcome along. Hope you're well. All right, Snipes. Appreciate the raid. Appreciate you saying hi. Thank you very much, man. Enjoy your sleep. Enjoy. Come on. We got this. We just need to conserve ammo. We need to try and conserve ammo. I'm almost tempted to go back to not taking out the liquor. Trying to give me a good night kiss or something? Jeez. Oh dear. This game. Alright, so. What should we do? The last few attempts, I haven't even got the bag off the guy, so let's try this time. Just walking past, getting through here without consuming any ammo. Like sometimes the angle's there and other times the angle's not there. And he didn't drop the bag. Of course. So we're in no better situation here than we were before. Because we've got no ammo. And we're on caution. And we didn't take the extra... We didn't take the extra freaking gunpowder thing either. Because we didn't take the bag, so... Things aren't great. Run is not dead. What did I do? Did I have a knife? Must have had a knife. Yeah, okay. Runs that over. I'll take it back. It's these trolley zombies that, like, take more than one magnum hit. I think I need a oh my goodness me counter on this one. Heat grenade. That zombie against that glass is such a waste of time. Yeah, I guess. Alright, so we're in a slightly better situation this time. We've got one extra bullet. Alright, well. Magnum is so freaking weak. Oh my goodness me. Was always a tall order, being on danger at that point. What'd I do? Did I get a screenshot of that? I did not. All right, no worries. Goodness, I didn't think I was going to go down. Oh, hallelujah. Right. Okay. We're in a better situation. I don't know whether to take submachine gun or grenade. I mean, we need grenades. Oh, I went too early. No! Oh, we're still on green, though. Okay, so let's grenade it up. Don't want to equip it just yet, though. It's alright, I'll take the bite. I only put some caution. Get rid of him. Okay. A little bit of a better situation. Is it worth me even taking the large gunpowder? I don't think it is it? Okay. Have to get the next two backpacks. Well, we're on caution. We've got a first aid. And we can make a grenade from the next backpack, can't we? Right, come on. Come up here. Freaking trolley woman here, though. Okay. So I need to take this for the grenade. Take that for that. Hold on. I need to equip the grenade. No, I didn't want to use it on him. Deus Rex is going to smash the shit out of me. but Mr. X like freaking whacked me straight into that freaking... No, I didn't have time to equip the grenades. Mr. X smacked me straight into the path of that other zombie. So close yet so far. Zombie man, I... Yeah, he went too far. I should never shot him, really. He'd always gone too far. Oh, I hate to see it. Man, do I have the best aim in the world or what? Well, this room just went to shit. I got nothing. Still got my grenade though. Something. Not our friend today. She's just the biggest freaking troll ever. Well, we're dead. The only thing I was trying to do there was to kind of... I was trying to get caught by a regular zombie so this guy wouldn't get me. I need to find spots to conserve ammo. Yeah. I mean, it's not massively bad, but I kind of feel like I need to take that other zombie out with the licorice, but the only way I can see to do that is to use the flashbang. What have I got? Let's drop that. I need that. Four shots, kind of four or five in up here. So we've got eight magnum shots. First aid spray. And we've got an extra gunpowder if we can get to the backpack guy. I think I just gotta lure these guys out here, these three. She knows, man. She knows. She's like, I know what you're doing. So go in the elevator. Alright, let's go. Okay. So, combine that with that. Combine that with that. Equip that. Shoot that guy. That guy has the grenade. And then we get trolled by this guy, of course. We're not in danger though. Okay. Breathe. Whew. I think with there, boys. Breathe. 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 Ain't over till it's over. This is looking good. This is looking very good. Get in there. Yes! We did it! We did it! Oh. Is that Ada? Hey! It's Ada! She's like, That's my sample. Oh, did Ada kill her? Oh, man. The ghost who lived. Mission complete. Who knows? Man, that was something. The scenario, no way out, has been unlocked. I like this, like, elevator music. Five-star difficulty. Oh, my God. Oh, excuse me. Wait a second. Is this, like, a... Is this at the garage? Is this at the car garage at the start of the game? And is this the police officer, which is... Oh, man. That's grim. That is grim. Not as grim as that. But still, it's grim. Unicorn. Alright, let's just have a quick look at this. Let's have a really quick look at this. I'm not going to like even attempt to finish this tonight. I just want a quick look. And then I'll probably call the stream for tonight. So, yeah, no way out. 5-star difficulty. Here's a tale of a future that never was, of a night that never dawned. Sheriff Daniel Cortini got the report while he was in his car. What? They almost got eaten. Recent headlines came to mind. Cannibal on the loose. Horror strikes again. Criminal still not caught. He took his hands off the wheel. They were dripping with sweat. He'd arrive at the gas station mentioned in the report. He was pale with nerves and didn't notice the breeze blowing in through the car window was tinged with the scent of blood. Man, this is... oh. Unlimited ammo, though. This is like freaking Call of Duty zombies, man. This is crazy. Have a flashbang, my friend. Yeah. Oh, well. That zombie looks just like my boss. I said this last night, I think. Kaboom! Oh man. I say, it's a pretty cool mode. How am I meant to like fend off those guys though? Backpack, to the backpack. Spark shot. This is nuts. Oh my God. All right, so this goes back to my comment last night about one of my pet hates about this game is that you cannot reload on the freaking menu. There's a golden thingy in there as well. I need to go get that. I can't. I can only get that collectible when the door's open. That's mad. Yeah, the not being able to reload on the menu is a bit of a pain. You know what, I'm calling it now. I'm going to get trolled by Mr. X in here. I'm calling it now. Oh, we're dead. We got nearly a quarter of the way through it. But man, that mode is going to be nuts. That mode is going to be absolutely crazy. We got 22. I'm happy with 22. As long as there's not a... as long as it's not like a trophy or an achievement for like doing the whole thing. I'm not sure if I don't think I'll probably stream that again unless I don't know. I might have another go on it on Monday. Might do it on Monday night. Just to just for the lols. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. We got through all three of the Ghost Survivors tonight, which was quite good, considering our progress was slow with Kendo last night. So tomorrow night is DJ night, so we'll be behind the decks tomorrow night with some late 90s, early 2000 dance music. Won't be as long as my normal sort of DJ streams, but so I'm going to London on Saturday, got an early morning. But yeah, we'll hopefully go for a good couple of hours at least. But yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in. Thanks Subs for the raid. Thanks Snipes for the raid. Thank you to Sir Ricard and Banks for the follow, and Banks for the host. I really appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.